Hello. Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, whatever, whenever you're watching this. I hope it's a good time for you. My name is Sonny, and I'm back. Hopefully, pretty soon I'll be back live there and getting some more of your requests for you and things like that. You know, sometimes you wake up and you meet somebody new and you say, geez, I kind of like that person. Feel funny. Almost feels like, almost like being in love. Mr. Nat King Cole and almost like being in love. Oh, oh yeah. What a day this has been. What a rare move I'm in with. Almost like being in love. There's a smile on my face for this whole human race. It's almost like being in love. All the music in life seems to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And the way that I feel when the bell starts to peal, I could swear I was falling. I could swear I was falling in. Almost like being in love. You know, every time you girls walk by, my heart skips a beat. You're all so beautiful out there. Oh, your hair, your eyes, and ooh, your lips. Oh, gosh. I think I might be falling in love. Feels like, almost like being in love. All the music in life seems to be like a bell that is ringing on me. Oh, the way that I feel when a bell starts to peal, I could swear I was falling. I could swear I was falling. Almost like being in love. It feels good deep down inside. Almost like being in love. Almost like being in love. Yeah, welcome here. Welcome, welcome. Good to see you. So wonderful to be here. I'm going to sing about how wonderful it is. Mr. Johnny Mathison, wonderful, wonderful, and being here, Mr. Johnny Mathis. All right. Woo! Sometimes we walk hand in hand by the sea, and we breathe in the cool, salty air. You turn to me with a kiss in your eyes. My heart feels a thrill beyond compare. Then your lips cling to mine. It's wonderful, wonderful. Oh, so wonderful, my love. So wonderful to be here. Sometimes we stand on the top of the hill. We gaze at the earth and the sky. I turn to you, melt in my arms. Here we are, darling, only you and I. What a moment to share. It's wonderful, wonderful. Oh, so wonderful, my love. Oh, the world is full of wondrous things, it's true. They couldn't have much meaning without you, you, you and you. Some quiet evening, I sit by your side. We're lost in a world of our own. I feel the glow of your arms open, love. I'm aware of the treasures that I hold. And I say to myself, it's wonderful, wonderful. Oh, so wonderful, my love. And I say to myself, it's wonderful, wonderful. Oh, so wonderful. wonderful, oh, to be here with you. Woo! Oh, yeah. So wonderful to be here with you, Mr. Johnny Mathis. I see you out there smiling. That's right. Let's go and fool around now under the boardwalk. There's some hanky-panky going on under the boardwalk, falling in love and all kinds of holding hands and playing kissy face. Oh, the drifters here and under the boardwalk. Oh, goodness. Boom, boom. Oh, when the sun beats down and melts the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blankie with my baby is where I will be. Under the boardwalk, under the sun, under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. By happy sound of a carousel, you can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blankie with my baby, always where I will be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun, under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking above. Under the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blankie with my baby, is where I will be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun, under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking up. The old boardwalk, we'll be doing some funny things. Oh, having a good time. All right, ladies and gentlemen, right now I've got something for you. Mr. Frank Sinatra coming in here with that old summer wind. Oh, that's right, summer wind come blowing in. One, two, woo, two, three, four. Oh, that summer wind come blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, then we strolled the golden sand. Two sweethearts and oh, that summer wind. Like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. And softer than a pipe of man, one day it called to you. Oh, I lost you, I lost you to that summer wind now. Autumn wind, those winter winds, they have come and gone. And still those days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who's sighs, his lullabies, oh, the nights that never end. My fickle friend, oh, that summer wind, oh, the summer wind, oh, that warm summer wind. Summer wind come blowing in, and it is come blowing in very shortly. Hey, this goes out to all you lovely ladies out there, including my mom, who's one of the loveliest. I'm a United States Army vet, and when my mom saw me off to basic training, she said, son, you may meet some girls, but don't you ever call any of those girls my girl. They can be number two, number three, but I'm your number one, my girl. Okay, remember that. Your mom's always number one. So, mom, I lost her in August. She's upstairs now, way upstairs with my father. They're dancing, hanging out with Frank Sinatra and all those other greats up there. And I always do this song for my mom every time I play. My Girl by the Fabulous Temptations here. For all you lovely ladies too, my girls. Got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I got a month of May. I guess you say, yeah, what can make me feel this way? My girl is my mom. Talking about my girl, she my mom. Woo! You see, I got so much honey, the bees envy me. Woo! I got a sweeter song than those birds in a tree. I guess you say, mom, and from all you lovely ladies out there also, my mom, my girl, she's my girl. All right, something right now. I got some magic love potion, got some magic new stuff, because I've been using love potion number 5 and it hasn't been working. Somebody finally set me straight and got me bought me some love potion number 9, and I want to see if it works. I hope you'll like me even more if I play this love potion number 9. So love potion number 9 right now, playing the old saxophone. Oh goodness. Let me tilt my head just a hair there. Love potion number 9. Yee-haw.
Ow!
that's my love call right there. Love potion number 9 and my famous love call. All right, this is a lady that I had a magical crush on. This lady was magic to me when I was 11 years old. I was adopted when I was 10 years old. I lived in an orphanage in Superior, Wisconsin for the first 10 years of my life. So I got introduced by my mom and dad to this lady. This is Miss Doris Day right here. Whatever will be, will be. Oh, sing with me if you will, please. When I was just a little boy, I asked my mother,
what will I be, Mommy?
Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me, everybody. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be, will be. When I was just a child at school, I asked my teacher, what should I try?
Should I paint pictures? Should I sing songs?
This was her wise reply. Come on, everybody. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be, will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my lover what lies ahead.
Will we have rainbows day after day?
Here's what my lover said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be, will be. What will be, will be. Miss Doris Day, que sera, sera. Anyway, as I was telling you, my mom and dad adopted me when I was 10 years old. They were wonderful people like you. They were part of the world's greatest generation, which you folks are. It's very important that you understand that you are so important in my life because all the hard work in your life that you did made my life a lot easier. My mom and dad introduced me to a lot of things. My father was a United States Navy. He was at Pearl Harbor and Hiroshima. He was an oil tank driver. I'm a United States Army vet. But they couldn't have kids. They adopted 3 babies. They wanted to miss the diaper stage, so they took a big chance on a 10-year-old, me. I was very lucky. And thanks to you folks and my mom and dad, I got introduced to a lot of things, and my life was pretty wonderful. So I'd like to sing something. Mr. Louis Armstrong, what a wonderful world. Thanking you folks for making my world wonderful. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue, baby, for me and for you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds that be white, bright blessed day, oh the dark, dark sacred night. I think to myself, oh yeah, what a wonderful world. Thank you for making my world so wonderful. colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky. Also on the faces of the people going by, I see my friends shaking hands, saying, how you all doing? How you doing? They really say it, baby, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, 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 oh. Armstrong, and what a wonderful world. Thank you, folks, for making my world wonderful, all the hard work you did. And speaking of wonderful world, what a wonderful world would be if all the girls would be in love with me. What a wonderful world, Mr. Sam Cooke. I think you guys know this one. Let me get a quick drink here. It's hard work singing for you folks. But anyway, what a wonderful world, Mr. Sam Cooke. Oh, yeah. Don't know much about history. Don't know much about biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French actor. But I do know I love you. And I know you'll love me too. What a wonderful world this could be. Don't know much about geometry. Don't know much trigonometry. Don't know much about algebra. Don't know what a sliding rule is for. But I know that one and one is two. And if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this could be. I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be. But maybe by being an A student, baby, I can win your love for me. Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French actor. But I do know I love you. And you know if you love me too, what a wonderful world this could be. La 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 history. Whoa, 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 biology. La 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 science book. But I do know I love you, and I know that you love me too. What a wonderful world this could be. Oh, what a wonderful world this would be if all the girls would love me. I've got 3 daughters that love me, so that's a good start. Anyway, The Way You Look Tonight, oh, I love this song. And I always ask my mom and dad, if I'm playing it besides the, because it's The Way You Look Tonight by Mr. Frank. I asked mom and dad if they'd ask Frank if it's all right if I change the name of the song. Now, Frank always gives me a hard time. He says to my mom and dad, he says, yep, go ahead and tell them to change the name of the song, but for God's sake, please, please don't sing it, because I sing so much better than him. So Frank is always rubbing it in. You know, that he's number one with the looks, he's number one with the girls, he's number one with the voice. And he also tells me, he says to my mom, he says to mom and dad, he says, tell your son not to sing it, also because I look so much better than him, have him play it on the trumpet so the trumpet will distract from him. So, okay, Frank, you got it. I'll play it on the trumpet. The Way You Look this morning or this afternoon, because I don't know if I'm playing morning, afternoon, or evening, but we don't want to waste the morning look and the afternoon look, because you girls and guys look really pretty good.
So there we go. So the way you look tonight. All right. Woo-hoo! The Tonight Show Man, starring Johnny Carson, with Doc Severinsen leading the band tonight. Here we go. All right. Frank, I'm gonna sing. I'm gonna see if I can impress the ladies. Oh. And that laugh, girls, oh, that wrinkles your nose. Oh, it touches my foolish heart. I said, girls, you're so lovely. Why don't you ever change? Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you, yeah. Just the way you look this morning or afternoon. All right. Just the way you look this morning or afternoon. You all look fabulous. Hey, the way you look tonight. Now, I promised you I'm going to be coming back. About a year ago, and it was the last time that I played live there, so more than a year, I said I'll be seeing you again, and I've been promising, and pretty soon now they're saying that we might be coming back there, so I'll be seeing you soon in all our old familiar places there at Seacrest there. So we'll be looking forward to that. See, so right now, I'll be seeing you, Miss Rosemary Clooney, in all the old familiar places. I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way, the children's carousel, the chestnut trees, the wishing well. I'll be seeing you in every lovely summer's day. Everything that's right and gay, I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when that night right, girl, I'll be looking at that moon, but I'll be seeing you. Through this, you've always been on my mind, and this is an important song by Mr. Elvis Presley and Willie Nelson together on the same stage. But always on my mind, you're always on my mind. I've had friends, military, they're always on my mind. You've got to remember to treat people the best you can and tell them you love them, tell them you care, because you never know. And you want to be, don't want to have any regrets. Always on my mind. I know Elvis really liked this song, but he was, ever since Priscilla left him, he never was the same. Priscilla was his wife. Anyway, always on my mind, Mr. Elvis Presley and Willie Nelson together on the same stage. Baby, hi. Didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Mr. Willie Nelson. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times, 'cause I was always on the road again. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Take it away, Elvis.
If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. I'll keep you satisfied. Little things I should have said no, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind.
Presley and Willie Nelson together. You're always on my mind. I'm always thinking of you and hoping you and best, and you know, hoping for the best for all of us and all of you out there. All right, headed off to the movies right now. Disney movie. This is from a Disney movie about a little lion in the jungle sleeping away. Get to use my Elmo voice.
Elmo, love you. You sing with Elmo. Ready? Sing, ready? Here we go. Dee 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 wee dum bum bum away, everybody. Dee 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 wee dum bum bum away. Window up, window up, window up, window up.
A window up, a window up, a window up,
a window up.
A window up,
a window up,
a window up, a window up.
Here we go. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Darling, don't fear, my darling. The lion sleeps tonight. Everybody help me now.
Disney movie. Goodness gracious, I can't take my eyes off you girls. I've been watching you, and you guys are looking really pretty, wonderfully. Everything's looking good. I got your nice dresses on, got your hair done. You guys are looking, girls are looking good. Can't take my eyes off you. Mr. Frankie Valli in the Four Seasons, I can't take my eyes off of you. So pardon my stare. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. Oh, girls, I wanna hold you so much. And long last love has arrived. I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. Oh, girls, there are no words left to speak. And if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Can't take my eyes off you lovely ladies out there. Oh, great. Speaking of lovely ladies, Dolly Parton and a very handsome gentleman, Mr. Oh, goodness, Kenny Rogers. Now, they did a song that became number one And they did it so well together, so passionately. People thought they were maybe having a little fun on the side. Now, they were both married, but they denied it. They said, no, we just sang it because it was such a great song called Islands in the Stream. Now, 2 months after it became number one, Kenny's wife filed for divorce. So I don't know what that means, but that's what happened. Anyway, some Islands in the Stream, Mr. Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton. Woo! All right.
Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you, we'd have found you cold. I was soft inside, there was something going on. You did to me something that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain.
Kenny Rogers and Miss Dolly Parton together. Speaking of Dolly Parton, I don't know if you knew this, but Dolly Parton wrote this song called I'll Always Love You. Now, it didn't become anything until Whitney Houston did it, and they did it in the movie called The Bodyguard. So I'm going to do it right now on saxophone called I'll Always Love You. Mm-hmm. Oh, I will. That's what my daughters say. No matter what, Dad, they said, we'll always love you as long as you keep trying to make things right if you make a mistake. So my daughters always giving me the benefit of the doubt. I got three of them, all 6 foot tall. My ex-wife was 6 foot tall. So in case you're wondering, that's how that happened. I'll always love you, Miss Whitney Houston. Thank you.
Wait for it. Here you go. I'll always love you. Oh, yes, sirree, Bob. Speaking of someone that the girls all loved, Mr. Tom Jones. It's not unusual to love Tom Jones. He was a sexy gentleman. And anyway, Mr. Tom Jones right now, and It's Not Unusual ended out here. So let's all rock and roll. Have a good time. Thank you so much for joining me right now. Tom Jones. It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. And when I see you hanging around with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. When I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever want to be loved by anyone, it's not unusual. It happens every day. No matter what you say, you find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. If I find that you've ever changed at any time, it's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you. Whoa, 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 I'm in love with you. Whoa, 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 whoa. It's not unusual. Thank you so very much for coming by today. Appreciate you. And as I said before, I'll be seeing you soon in all those old familiar places. I think I'm coming back there soon, live and in person. So thank you very much. Give you knuckles and high fives and kisses. And look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you. See you later, folks.